is when you love decorating. Hi, good morning you guys, welcome back to a weekly vlog. If you're new to my channel, my name is Nancy, and if you're a subscriber, welcome back. So I'm gonna need you first to subscribe to my channel, to the family. Let's do that. Yeah, okay. So it's new weekly vlog. I woke up like 7 o'clock, so it's not, I think it's almost 11:30 or 10:30, like sorry, something like that. We're gonna do a couple of things today. First of all, I'm gonna visit the grave of my mom because they put like a new stone on it that ordered like months ago, and I still didn't see it, so they did it a couple of days ago, so we're gonna have a look at that. And I'm gonna put some flowers for her. After that, I'm dropping my son off at his auntie, picking my friend up. We're gonna take some content day, buy a little things we need for some outfits, and after that I'm gonna do my nails. They are in desperate need. And then that's that. So I'm taking you all with me to do that. Look at my hair. Like, it's so long. I did it with clip-ins, you guys. Clip-ins. I got a naked wardrobe jumpsuit on with my Yeezys. I got a Zara coat that I got a couple of days ago. This one. So this is the picture. I think I'm taking 3 pictures, but I always say that and I end up taking one. So yeah, like, I gotta hurry up because I still need to get my mom some flowers. So yeah, but we arrived at the Westfield again. In my last vlog we were already here, but we don't really got nothing to do and we gotta do content, so basically that's what we do. And we go into Zara, so yeah, I need to put on my jacket.
My driving, so am I alright? I just finished my driving lesson and we're now at Westfield Mall again.
Good morning. Well, it's not even morning, it's in the evening. It's almost 2 o'clock. No, I'm lying. It's almost 1 o'clock. Like, I keep lying. Like, today I wasn't planning doing much today. I was planning just staying at home, just chilling, watching some movies maybe, or Netflix, I don't know. So I'm definitely going outside to do some grocery shopping and just walk around. Like, I think last week I got this one. This is from Zara Home and it smells amazing. It's a Blooming Magnolia, and this, I just got it and it's from Primark. So one of these two I'm gonna put over here. So one of these two gotta go up, the black, and one will replace one of those. So let me see how I'm gonna do this. We got this. I kinda liking this vibe as well. And we got this. Oh. So I hate, you know, like, yeah, it has to be more like that. Like, I'm so a perfectionist. I'm just gonna leave it plain white as it is. Like, I still need to do that little area over there, but we're just gonna focus on this. This is the bedroom for now. You can really see some of the nude, and this was not even planned, you guys. I just bought like, I don't even know how you call it. I will search it out for you guys so you guys know. But it's like a filler, and that's what I put on top of it. And I thought it was white, but it had like a nude color to it. That was so pretty, and I forgot which one it was. So hopefully I can still get it.
Now
he wants some chips, you guys. I'm not gonna give him no chips, badass boy. So this is my hair, you guys. I just washed it. I didn't do nothing to it. I think I want to do like a cleanse to it just to see how my hair reacts, because there isn't a really a definition in my hair. So I'm gonna see if I just can cleanse my hair with the Aztec clay mask with apple cider vinegar. Don't do that. And let's see if my curls can bounce back, because I'm trying to rock my own hair. But it needs to work. It needs to cooperate with me, but it's not. But yeah, this is my hair. I used to do this back in the days. When I did my big chop, I used to do this cleanse to my hair. But I didn't do it for a very long time. So yeah. So we on our way to pick up my friend. We just gonna go do some little shopping and some content, take up some pictures and things like that. Yeah, that's all we're doing today. Well, I'm taking you guys with me. I forgot to bring my big camera. Not my big, but my Sony camera. So I'm vlogging from my phone. I got 3 content pictures to create today, because y'all know I've been sick, so I got a lot of to catch up. And tomorrow is content day, and the day after tomorrow is content day as well, because we like I always have content for a whole month planned ahead. Yeah, now that I've been sick for 2 weeks, and before that there was something else, I don't know what, but yeah, so that's what we're doing. Like, I got my hair in curly style today, because the content that I'm taking today is with a hat, and it's like with a hat that's open in the back to let your curls out. So that's why my hair is like this today. I don't like doing content with curly hair, because I just don't like it. So yeah, my son is sleeping in the back. He's passed out. So we arrived at the mall. The first stop is H&M, right?
H&M. Volgens mij komen we eerst bij Pull&Bear, toch? Waar is dat ding van?
Some amazing pieces from H&M Home. Y'all know I'm addicted to H&M Home. Let me show. Oh my god, so beautiful. I spent like 120 euro. What? So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit what I got. I just came back from the mall. I think it's 9 o'clock now, and we went to the mall I think 3 o'clock, so we spent like quite a time in the mall. But of course I'm gonna show you guys my favorite. That's the H&M Home, because I love H&M. I love H&M Home. Yeah, let's get it correct. This is just this is just the bag that I got last time. It's supposed to be with an outfit, but I didn't get to do the outfit always. Like, ugh, anyway. And tomorrow we had planned to go to Amsterdam, but it's raining tomorrow, so I don't think we're gonna do that. But I will probably take some pictures tomorrow, and I'll probably end the vlog tomorrow. Hello you guys. So I didn't vlog much yesterday, because what excuse I'm gonna try to make. Well, So I was supposed to do some couple of things today, but then I looked out the window and it's very foggy outside, so I'm not, if it stays like this, I'm not doing shit today outside. I'm doing everything inside. So I got some things I need to like fix. You know what, you guys, let me, I never sit and have my moment of peace. Like, you see, now it's gone. Let me put it down and see how fast he comes back. Anyway, yeah, I need to do some things that I needed to do yesterday and the day before yesterday. These are all the clothes that I need to wash, so don't mind that. She said that the ebony wood is so amazing. It's from Zara with, I think, with Joe Malone. Yeah, it's a collaboration with Joe Malone. And like my friend was saying, like, she knows that all the fragrances from Joe Malone are fantastic. They smell amazing. So I thought to myself, and I saw the little one. Yesterday I saw the big one, but yeah, I already bought, well, my friend already got me the little one, so I thought, let me just finish the little one. The little one looks more cuter anyway. So yeah, and it smells so amazing, you guys. I didn't know that Zara used to break it down like this. Oh my god. Kyra, yeah. Yeah. She did her. Yeah. Yeah. This is it. This is it. It smells amazing. The little one was, I think it was $15.95 or $99, something like that. The big one is $25. I got it for a friend of mine that her birthday is in a couple of days, and I was asking her what she wants for her birthday, and she was like, I don't know, I just want company. After that, she said, maybe I want the Gucci bloom that you got. I said, okay, I'm gonna get you the Gucci bloom. After I think a couple hours, she smelled this one. She's like, no, I want this one. I'm like, you sure? Because this is pretty cheap. She's like, no, I want this one. Okay, so I got her the bigger one. Having a child, you guys, having a child is so hard. I also got the Red Temptation. This is what, let me see. This is like a fruity touch, so I didn't open it yet. Yeah, and I got it because my friend was smelling it, because my friend wanted it, so that's why I got it. But yeah, Zara collection is doing pretty good. Also, that, like, if you get the whole collection from Zara, from Jo Malone, that's not a miss. That's not a miss, so get it. Anyway, you guys, I'm gonna stop it over here because I cannot take it when he fuss like this. Like, he's fussy for no reason. Like, for no reason. Don't get children, you guys. Don't do it. Like, don't. He's fussy for no reason. If you ask him what his problem is, he probably will walk to the fridge and ask for some juice. Like, he got juice like 10 minutes ago. So you guys, I'm gonna stop right here because I cannot take you guys into the party with me.
This is Naked Wardrobe. Boots are Prada. Bag, also very much Prada.
Everything Prada. S?
S is my own. S is my
own. Well, I got, I think this is a Shein dress. This is from Ego. Ego Official, right?
Yep.
They look so cute.
The bag.
And they, oh, the bag is Pull and Bear. So this is it. This is the look. I got my hair in a ponytail, in a curly ponytail with clip-ins. This all with clip-ins. It's pretty long. So yeah, this is how it's been a very long time for me since I've been to a party. So